Well, TCU has certainly become the darlings of this year's College World Series, and their fans have brought a special hand signal along to support them. But we wonder, what does it mean, and how do you make it correctly? For answers, photojournalist Jim Healy asked the experts. Let's go, Frogs!
Oh, our symbol. Well, it's actually like a peace sign, and then you just bend your fingers. What it is, it's the horns on a horn frog. And the horn frog is actually our state reptile, and it's actually a lizard. So it shoots blood from its eyes. So it's kind of cool.
Well, a lot of people get confused what to do with the thumb. I think the key is to take the thumb right here. You know, I guess you could start off with a peace sign, and then you can go one finger at a time. I usually go two fingers all at once. Two fingers at once, and then, you know, just intimidating face along with it. The mustache helps a lot.
Can you spit blood out of your eyes?
Not my eyes, no, but I got hope someday. Oh, I mean, my mom does this when she wants to say, I love you. You know, like, how tough is that for a longhorn? This, I mean, you're not misunderstanding this whatsoever. This is a horned frog. It's terrifying.
It's very scary, but it's a little bitty thing.
Take the hand as shown and just claw it right there. Just crazy horned frog.
Straight hand?
Claw.
Straight hand, thumb in, these fingers down, and then this right here. And you got your horned frog.
And then you can have some attacking going on right there.
We're just going after you. Look out. We're going to shoot the blood and get it done.
I think we intimidate them. What do you think?